Maybe someday more places in the world.
Storage drives you asked for.
Oh, that's great. Thank you. Just the two? Really? I somehow thought there were three.
I did notice a locked chest that I couldn't open. Maybe the last one was in there. Do you have the key?
Key? Chest? I'm afraid I don't know. You know what? This is fine. Just these two is fine. Well, you did your part, so I'll do mine. Thank you for recovering these. Yes?
Dima looks like he's had a lot of work done.
Well, that's certainly an understatement. Between the two of us, we've made so many modifications. He was just a prototype, never built for all this. It took a lot to overcome the limitations of the original design and expand his memory. It really is remarkable, isn't it? He's overcome so much. He's become so much more than he once was. And all he thinks of is others.
I'm sorry. Never mind.
Okay.
Dima.
I'm afraid I can't help you anymore. If I could be left alone.
This doesn't have to get messy. What were you doing up there in my camp?
Nice hat.
Thanks. I skinned it myself. Look, I don't really want any trouble. I broke off from the group I came here with a long time ago. I just started seeing things differently when we came to the island, and I couldn't stand how the other super mutants act to humans. I keep to myself up here and train my dogs. Do a bit of trade with people too. At least those that don't open fire on me. Don't see any reason we can't do the same. Come on up if you'd like. You guys all right? Yeah, you're good. Sorry about pointing a gun at you earlier. I just get a bit jumpy when a stranger might be killing my dogs. You hungry? Here, have this.
You interested in a trade?
Maybe.
Someone there. sound? What is it?
No fight today.
Someone there?
I can hear you. Must have been nothing.
A noise?
Noises.